Up till we go. Nice elevator. Mirrors all over. And somebody called it. That's it. Greetings from the Des Moines Art Center. We'll take a look at this elevator here. Here comes the elevator. Down to LL. Zip. Well, we're going down. Honestly, this isn't working that well. All right, here's level LL. Here we go. Down to. So that was an old stairwell. Anyway, that is gonna be it. Berean Assembly of God, and guess what? It's still low pitched. Here we go.
1.
Original controller still as well. All right, I think we'll end it back up at 2. 2. Alright, press the button. Ooh, 6 p.m. Scary. We're gonna get caught. No, I'm just kidding. Alright, anyways, set that piece of shit down.
It doesn't stick anymore, that's for sure. Are we moving?
Yes.
Oh, yeah, we are. Just the indicator just switched. What are these? Select?
Yeah, they're called this rare Montgomery Select fixtures. Here, get out on one. I'll hold the door for you because you'll see something pretty interesting. Here, I'll hold the door for you. Tell me what the light above the call button says. Tell me what the light says.
Loyal.
Yeah, loyal.
I don't know why I brought my drink with me. I'm getting cab use. So like, are we only taking one ride on this?
Yeah, I'll just end on Skywalk. This is a Montgomery Kone.
Sounds like a mechanical bell.
And here's Skywalk.
Sounds like a train vest. Sounds like a mechanical bell train vest.
Well, that's gonna be it of the Montgomery Kone. Alright, it should be here any minute. This might actually be a DX model. Oh yeah, it is. Holy crap. Yo! It's a DX model. Well, that was the alarm, never mind. Whoops, stay on my thought. I thought there was a rear door. Oh my god. It's a DX model. Brand new. Where's the handrail? Here it is. Monospace DX model. Nice. That's actually really cool. Center.
I'm not going for the log, it's the maze version down here. Depends on where we get called to. Please hit one up. Yep, one up. And then up on six. Here we go. Unique vectors. This will open, obviously. Six. And that's it. These are going to be the elevators at the Drury Inn, west of Moyna, Iowa.
Floor 1.
Here we go to 7.
Floor 7.
That's gonna be it. Going up. It's the highest floor we can go to. Oh, we can go to 37, can't we? 38. Oh, so 37 is the highest we can go. Wow. These are amazing. Alright, here's 7. Wow. Express zone. Alright, here we are at 3. And my ears are popping.
Oops.
Yep, what's floor?
31.
All right, you got it.
good day.
You too.
I can't believe it. It's dead. Alright. Perhaps.
Which floor?
I'm going to third. Yeah.
Okay. Here you go. Have a good day. That's original. Thank you.
Okay, so I found this.
They just didn't replace the
collar. Probably. Wow. What is this? It's really old. Holy crap. I think this is original.
That sounds weird.
It's the old GAL. Holy crap. I'm foaming. In case of fire, do not use.
In case of fire, use.
Here it is. And it is.
It's still?
No way. Yeah, turn the fan off. Are we going to be? Oh, it's really abandoned up here. Holy shit. Holy shit. This is my first time seeing this type of button.
And then once we get back down, we'll go up to 2 to hear the motor.
Yeah, of course. This is the fan switch.
And there's a light too. We can make it horror movie.
Sierra.
Okay, can I press it?
Yeah, you can press it. Go up to 2. It's relay controlled. Ready?
Yeah. It's a good motor.
I know.
I wonder where the machine room is. Is it on the abandoned floor?
It's B.
Oh, it's B? Okay.
Yeah, you want to go down there?
Sure. And then I'll hear the relay logic.
Yeah, we just have to find the stairwell. Motor. I think they have 2 elevators here. I think they only modernized the other one. We'll see, though. I'm gonna turn this on. We just need to leave it how it was.
Yeah. So that we don't get heat stroke.
Yeah. No indicator. This is amazing.
Yes.
Old GAL. Let's see here. Here's B.
Alright.
I got it off here.
Alright, where's the machine room?
I'll show you. Probably right around the corner. Yep. That is so cool. Where's the machine? Oh, it's in there. So yeah, we can listen to the relays. Oh, so the machine room right there. Let's not go in since this is authorized personal. I hear the relays. Oh yeah, look, it's right over there. Let me see. Yeah, there's the machine right in there. Yeah, I'm not gonna go in, but yep, there it is right there.
Yeah, don't pull an MJM.
All right, that's gonna be it. Thank you. aren't, these aren't good.
A hot Yale is though.
Four square buttons.
Why are the square buttons 12 floors? Let's see.
This floor?
Two.
Is this? This place was completely renovated too. How are they still here? You know we're taking these for another ride, right? I can't believe it. I was watching the wobble thing. B? Holy shit. Well, they run the wall and B. Is it 358 per minute, I think? We'll get the other one next. Oh boy.
Oh my god, I'm foaming.
I'm foaming. Like. They're 12 floor square buttons. How is this a thing? Sounds like one's coming. I think it's this one. Oh my god. Holy shit.
Has the room, has this
crocodile alligator. Holy shit. Holy shit. Holy shit. There's no way, that's only been ever found like once before. Has the old gate and everything. So which floor do you want to go down to?
Go to 1.
You got it. Thank you so much. It's a traction. This is pretty cool. Yeah, this is an old Otis. It says Otis right there. It's capacity 2,000 pounds. I like make YouTube videos on elevators and I know a whole lot about them, so they're really cool. notice. Didn't expect to find another one with a gate today. Ooh, a two-speed. I woke up two.
Yeah,
I just do a round trip usually.
Yeah.
Thank you so much for letting me.
Of course.
Alright. Here's your phone that was added on. Wow. This is called a scissor gate right here. I'll get off here. Here you go. That's a pretty nice elevator if you ask me.